Hi there. In this quick video, I'm going to show you how you can easily share your Facebook and Meta assets, such as Facebook pages, ad accounts, Instagram, domains, and so on, with your partner or agency. So let's do it. First, you will land on this page, on a page that looks similar, where your partner is requesting certain Facebook and Meta assets. The first thing to do is to click on Connect Facebook and log in with your Facebook account. Leadsie will request different permissions. All of these permissions are required in order to connect your assets with your partner. You will not use your permissions in any other way than granting access. So you don't need to worry about that. So let's continue. And once that's done, you will get back to the request page with all of the assets that were requested to be selected. So in this example, I want to choose all of the assets that are requested. So I'm going to choose an ad account, a page, a catalog, a pixel, and also Instagram. If you are missing certain assets, I have a separate video where I'm explaining how you can create these assets using our asset creation flow. I'm going to link to it in the description. If you see certain assets here, for example, this one, where there's some error message because you don't have sufficient access, see what the error message says. In some instances, you can actually correct this error yourself. In some other instances, it means you don't have enough access to share the asset. So I'm going to continue from here and click Confirm Access. At this point, we're now connecting you to your partner. And when you see the next screen, which you're seeing right now, you're already connected with your partner. And that includes the catalog as well as the page and Instagram, which is connected to your Facebook page, actually. So what is missing here is sharing the ad account as well as some of the advanced access, for example, for the domain and leads access as well. So what I will do now is walk you through these manual steps. Something that you can do if you're not able to share these assets right now, you can click here and receive these instructions via email. This is the only time when we will email you and use your email address. We will never email you anything in the future, so don't worry about clicking here to send the instructions. Okay, so the first thing you do is click on this button where it says Open Business Manager. This will lead us directly to the place in your Facebook or Meta Business Manager with your new partner selected. So in this case, Growth Consultant. And also you can see the assets that were shared. As I mentioned, you can see the Facebook page here, the catalog, if you selected one, and Instagram is shared through your Facebook page. So the only thing you have to make sure here is that Instagram is connected to the Facebook page. I will also link in the description of this video to a guide on how you can do that or double check if you have done that. So this is the first step. There are the steps now that explain what you need to do. So click share assets, select the ad account, and then also select domains. So what we need to do here is click share assets. We go to ad accounts. We select the ad account that we selected in the previous screen. And then depending on the access that you want to grant, if your partner requires full manage access, you can click manage ad accounts. Or if they only need to run an audit, then you can click view performance only. In this case, I'm going to select manage ad accounts. Before I do that, what you will notice is if you want to continue from here without actually completing this step, you will get an error message like this. This ad account has not been connected yet. Please complete the above step. So proceed. So we need to actually share this in order to, you know, share full access, and we will double check that you have done that. In this instance, this partner is also requesting domains access, which we see here. So choose the domain that you see. If there's no domain, don't worry about it. See if your partner needs that, and then it's a separate step. And then click link to domain. Okay. Your partner may also request full access to pixels. So for example, here we can choose Leadsie website pixel as an example. And then if your partner needs manage access, select manage, otherwise just view. Your partner may also need a dataset access, which is the same as a pixel, basically. So double check if your pixels are maybe within data sets. This is quite common if you're using Shopify, for example. So just have a look there if there's something that you can share. You can share anything else that's obviously in here, like maybe another catalog, but this one we've already shared. You could also share Instagram through this menu. It won't hurt. And in this case, I'm just going to do that as well. So then once we're done, you could follow the steps and it says save changes. So we're going to click save changes here. And you will need to specify in some instances in what capacity you're working with your agency. In this case, Growth Consultant acts as an agency for my business, which would be the most common case. And I'm going to select that. And I'm also going to accept these data sharing agreements. So now that is done. And we have shared all of these assets successfully with our partner, which is great. There's just one last step remaining, which is about leads access. So for leads access, this is also explained a little bit further down here. We can click directly on the link that you see here, and it will lead you to your leads access menu. If you see a page like this, where it basically says manage leads access, and then you can control which people and CRMs can access your leads and so on, or the equivalent in your language, then you don't need to do anything. As long as you have shared your access to the page, manage access to the page, your partner will have access to leads directly through this access. In case you have customized access, which is something that you can see when we click here, you may want to change it back to the default access, which is usually what we would recommend. If for some reason you don't want to do that, then you can also assign access to your partner manually. So we can click assign partners and then select your agency here and then click assign. That should also give your partner the access that they need. But we recommend restoring default access, and that is the most fail-safe way to share leads. Okay, so now we're done and I'm going to click continue. And it should also let me continue now. Yes. And we can see that everything was shared successfully. Your partner will also have received an email with all the details, and everything should be done. So let us know if you have any questions or if you have any trouble. You can also click on the little help icon here and share any details about issues you're having, and we're happy to assist. You can also email us at hi@leadsie.com. Thank you so much and have a nice day. Bye.